Good evening, 47. The militia has released a hostage tape outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shah, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shah, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Thank you.
47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
It's me. It is imperative you notify me as soon as Sargar's barbershop is open again. He is an excellent source of information, and I want to make sure he understands who he's working for now.
It's not your fault. Can you realize that these might be... Oh my god! I cannot wait to see that you're under it.
Forcing you to accept their truths as yours. Well, there is a storm coming, and it will uproot everything they stand. They will tell you that you are wrong. They will vilify your motivations and your actions. Poisoning your perception of what is truth and what is lie. My warriors, they have been doing this for centuries, manipulating you and everyone around you, forcing you to accept their truths as yours. Well, there is a storm coming, and it will uproot everything they stand for. Ruin is upon. Sweeps the landscape clear of them forever!
Oh, have you showed that picture to the barber?
Yeah. He was literally about to shit himself when we brought him down here. Boss had insisted on blindfolding him. I think he must have thought we were going to kill him.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
Thank you.
photograph, and a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible. You could also investigate the barbershop and see what is going on there.
Hey, my man.
Have you heard it? The one with the three dragons?
No.
47? That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. That wasn't him. No.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan don't... You need to open the shop.
There are people waiting outside for it.
I can't remember what he looks like. The guy the crows wanted me to provide information to, you know. Their boss. He showed me his picture in their hideout 2 days ago. But I was so stressed out. I thought they were going to kill me or something. I can't remember his face. What if he shows up and I miss him?
Then you should go and explain it to them. They probably still have the picture there. Huh?
All right, 47.
Yes,
we're open
finally.
For business. We know what the Maelstrom looks like and expect him to show up. Patience and shaving cream is what's on the menu now, 47. No luck. No, that isn't the Maelstrom.
Hey, Yara, come on. Do you have time to give me a shave or what? Please.
Ready for your shave, sir.
47, that man by the counter. That's the Maelstrom. That looks like our patience paid off. How about you invite him in for a close shave?
All right, I'm ready for my shave. Make it a close one. The tides are changing, my friend. Can you feel it in the air? My bones are creaking with joy at the prospect of what is about to happen.
I don't feel anything, I'm afraid.
You will, friend. You have an important task ahead of you, have you not? I sense that about you. Together, we will all release the shackles that have bound us far too long and rise up against those who seek to keep us down. Whether those are our friends or foes, a day of reckoning is coming, is it not?
It does seem unavoidable.
The question you must ask yourself when the time comes is what side you choose to be on. But that is not for now. For now, focus on your business and what you do best, friend. That is all.
I will do that. That's it. You're done.
Good work, my friend. This was an excellent experience.
Thank you.
show great skill with that razor, my friend. In another life, I could have used a man like you.
Like you. We'll meet again, I think.
So, friend, what goes on in the Tower of Fame?
How could you? Well, it's been quite.
Somebody help me!
Check the apartment. There's no sign.
Listen,
I'm telling you the truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai.
I would pay a lot of rupees for an autograph of the Maelstrom.
I don't know. I think my local Dabawala is a pretty big hero.
You're thinking so small. Maelstrom must save the city from the evil that
comes. This is where it is like
don't remember that his crazy idea
and sell the aluminium at the market.
Have a good day.
Connection.
is.
There's a lot of talk about an outsider arriving in the city. A professional of some sort. A killer. But the details are vague. It's mostly.
And his target?
I do not know.
I'm awesome.
The infamous Mail 7. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Saving the city of Mumbai from some sort of witch.
What the hell are you doing?
Sure, Karishma threw the last copy of the script into the elevator shaft. She doesn't want to do the scene with Rangan. He still wants to do the kiss. Are the nerve of this guy? Chutia, he's a creep. And Karishma isn't having it. I think she's crazy to pull something like that. But it seems to be working. Let's hope nobody finds the script then. Rangan doesn't deserve to get his way.
I just hope he doesn't cut all my scenes out.
I wouldn't be surprised.
What do you mean? I'm working my ass. Everybody knows I'm one of the best dancers.
Why would other man anybody think that's what I'm doing?
If you're too good, he thinks you're trying to make him look bad.
I found this.
But the script, it's a lovely day, isn't it?
Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
Good work, 47. Darwood is hurrying down now to act out the final scene with Hassan. Let's make sure he doesn't run out of wind.
We have found the script. Get to your places. We are ready to shoot. All right, everybody. Mr. Rangan is on his way. We just need to get this one scene in the can, and then that is a wrap. Krishma, here's that last line that you kept missing. I'm yours forever, and now kiss me, hero.
Right, right. So, what's my motivation here? Like, why kiss him? He is a found fighter.
You love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you spent in captivity. The evil witch queen had clouded your mind over those years, but after he set you free, you realize that he is your true love. Your hero.
I don't care. It sounds kind of unfair. I'm unsure. He saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? I think it's just a form handshake. Or a hug, even.
You're full of love, Krishma. Mumbai has been rescued, set free. The pirate is not the evil person portrayed by the witch queen. Her attempts to kill him through the use of the assassin have failed. This is the beginning of your future together. I think it's a beautiful moment and it requires a kiss to seal the magic.
Ugh. What was the last line again?
I'm yours forever. Now kiss me, hero.
Shit!
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karisma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, let's get this show on the road. Start the fan. जल्दी यार पास माफ कमा
is confirmed kill. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Oh no! Mr. Rangan! How could something like this happen?
It's Lena. Look, we had a pretty bad accident on set.
left the office.
Oh, no, no, that's not. I would not.
Another one of Vanya Shah's servants just came by to try to convince Uncle Vihan to come over to the train yard.
He didn't say yes, did he? I know it's a great honor to be able to make a dress for the slum queen. But what happened to the other tailors?
No. Uncle is planning on going into hiding, I think. I heard they fished out one of the other tailors from the harbor yesterday. Drowned.
She's a witch, that Vanya Shah. Pure evil.
Where did you leave the costume for Dawood?
I can't find it. Oh, I took care of it already. It was a rush order, so I washed it when it came in this morning. It's drying upstairs.
And you took extra care with it, right? The man who dropped it off said it was supposed to be used in the...
Come on, I don't think it'll be bad.
I don't even sleep at night. My mother says I'm losing weight. If only she would call me back.
I really need a break. Can you go and ask one of the...
That was not worth the agitation.
Help! I need some help right now. Take your head out of your ass. Something horrible has happened.
What's wrong? What's the problem?
It's horrible. You've got to come. You've got to do something.
I don't know what...
Thanks. I'll take over now.
Krishna!
Whoa! Hey! I really need some help here.
Yeah, it's me. You there, man?
Still in this kick. I want to help you now.
It's really bad.
Oh, man.
Hey, I think something bad
come
is going
on. Come right
on.
Now and maybe
you
I'll go
do
easy
some
on you.
Boy, am I glad that...
If I knew why, I wouldn't have to look for that guy.
I just want to make sure I understand everything. If I show up for the bridge, you...
Checking in from the skywalk. Can't see anything but the view.
Have a great day.
It's better not to gossip about it. You could get in trouble.
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day. The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now. Follow me to the bridge.
They don't
hello.
Call her the slum.
Oh, hello. Don't just stand there. This isn't going to wash itself. Oh, Shane, work faster. Yeah, whatever. It's just through here. Miss Shah will be along soon. Better get your shit together if you don't want to end up like the old foreman. Samja?
So, that's the new guy, huh? How long is he going to last, you think? A week?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him, I guess. He looks tough enough. Might last a week in the pits. Maybe even two.
Maybe he's been working really hard on that report of his. Maybe she'll actually keep him on.
Can't imagine that. He's been hiding inside that little office of his all day, afraid to come out. I don't think he has what it takes.
The new foreman finally graces us with his presence. What do you have to report?
Well done, 47. You've managed to lure Vanya Shaw out into the open. Anything could happen here.
I see a lot of dead weight.
I've made a similar observation. Tell me more.
Well, the objective is find the root of the problem, work to get close to it, and then eradicate it.
I like your thinking. How would you approach the task you see before you?
My usual method is prepare intensely, study the problem, learn everything I can, analyze all approaches. The idea is to gently nudge people to do what I want. And then, once the objective is in my sights, perfect execution.
Not afraid to spill some blood in the process?
Not at all. In fact, I find that happens quite often.
I like you, Foreman. I think this could be the beginning of a very fruitful relationship.
I aim to please, Miss Shah.
You think I don't see you down there, little ants? Scurrying about at your own pace, taking unnecessary breaks, drinking my water, wasting my money. You have had it easy up until now. But your new foreman will bring some order to this rebellious behavior. The days of slacking are over. You hear me?
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47.
Am I imagining things now? Hello? You hear me? Somebody being a pain in the air.
You're gonna get killed, man!
Excuse me.